don't know if you can see, but there's one straight there going underneath the thing. Looks like I had the treble hooks. Still sitting there. I see another side where people were stepped down, but I won't try to walk through the grass with short time, screw that. I don't know if you'll pick it up or not. Something hit it. Nicking at it. I want that demon. I'm just getting in the tree. That's so. Yeah, other side. I don't need to keep getting brushed up in the tree. Water has gone down too. I don't know if you can really hear me, but I'm trying to not talk too loud. I remember this water was up. I used to catch crappies over on this side too. Try this. Oh, I had a hit. And again, they're hitting it, but hit it. bag. This bag out. It
hasn't really gone up.
I'm rolling it, you know, on the outside of the weed coming in, so you figure you'd trigger a bite. Especially when there's a bunch of brush or brush and sticks in the water. Yeah, this is, water's way down. That's why I've been seeing more carp. Because there's a little beach part up here. If you can, when you see, it's usually underwater. And they usually sit right on the sandbar right here. But for some reason, it hasn't, you know, gotten too much water. That's why I haven't seen the carp a little bit more easier when they're up on the shore. It's like that right there. But that's why I've been catching them over by the drainage over there. You can see them just sitting right there. Right there in the water. Fins out on the right here too. Oh, crap. I am pushing with this. This Bobby Garland, I'm pushing it with it. Cause this is gonna go right into those fucking weeds. I'm gonna lose this bait. I gotta go get my other pole if I wanna. I really wanna have some fun. Yeah, I should grab my other pole. I knew I should have brought that instead. That's too many sticks to get caught up in. And I don't feel like walking down there because I don't know how muddy it is or. But it kind of gave me kind of a perspective on what's going on right there. Because usually that's underwater, pretty much. I can see one sitting right there on top of the water. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not, but right there. Just sitting there. Ooh, that's so tempting. And that's so tempting to go back and just grab a bike and then just come down and. The beach. If you catch anything at the beach, it's the beach. The beach is the beach. crap. But that's a carp that just came in. A carp came in, looked at it. I thought it was a northern for a second. I'm gonna try a wax worm on it. Put a live bait. Let's see what happens to live bait versus a bobby on a slab runner. Ooh, you know what sounds good? Putting a nightcrawler on here. That would definitely get some attention. Definitely get attention. So let's do a slab runner waxy. Waxing slabby. Slabby waxy, whatever you want to call it. Live bait. I bet y'all get something quick. So I'll take this one, hook them straight down, get them like that. The other one I'll do kind of the same. And then this one here I'll kind of let his body stick out. There we go. There. I believe that carp came in and looked at it. Stole the waxy. I had to grab my, whatchamacallit, dang it. Needle nose. There we go. Let's see. Oh, I had it. Dude, they're really going after it now. Dang. Guess that's the color they want. Oh, dude, get back in the water. I don't want you to die. Where'd you go? Yeah, come on. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. No. You're gonna make me walk down there, ain't ya? Little rock bass. I didn't get skunked. I like to get a fish tank and put them in there. Holy cow. They're just all over. Going and you see about 30 of them coming out attacking it. See? I don't know if you guys can really, you guys can't see that, but. If I throw it over here, they just come right on out. Oh, my fingers in the way, sorry about that. That one's got pretty colors on it. Alright. Let's try this reel down, throw it down. Oh, I got something? Oh, yeah, I got something on there. I think it might be a crappie. Oh, is it? It was. It was a little crappie. What do I have? What do I have? Right next to here. You son of a... Ooh, what was that? Ooh, I think that was a bass, too. Dang it. Oh. Like, every time I'm down here, I always lose a nice fish. Sucks. You know when you've been fishing so long that when, you know, you get something and you think it's a fish, and it is, but I don't know, you just have that instinct of knowing, hey, fish. Bite on that real quick. That sucks. That real sucks. I got something. What do I have? And now it's pulling back. What is it? It's a running. Whoa, wow. That's the first one. First one I ever caught off this. Dang, I was never expecting to catch a bullhead. There's so many of these things down here. Raccoon. There you go. And this lake is just infested with bullheads. Literally infested with bullheads. And it doesn't hurt to wean them out. So if you guys want to give me crap about it, go for it. But if you've seen how many bullheads, carp, and all that are in here,